Hey guys, Wolf Doom Gaming here. I'm back to play some more Warframe, and this is part two of the Harrow of Ch Chains of Harrow. Keep trying to pronounce it backwards. How many more of these manifestations are there? Literally, each one is three, so I've already done six. This one will make nine.
Have lived this long without the long dream.
In a way, he didn't. He knew his mortality would undo his purpose, so he gave up his humanity forever. He committed his soul to the undying vessel.
His warframe.
Yes, he commanded we chain it within the depths of the sacred temple, an eternal vigil against the indifference.
And you believed him. You helped him do it.
Yes. After everything you've seen, wouldn't you?
Shy, meeting someone new and can't say hello.
Another. Don't let it escape.
Scared. You look around and Mama's not there. Run and run until you can't run anymore.
Blessed Tenno, Rel has returned to his sacred vessel. I will join him there at once. Please, come, for I fear I haven't got the strength to do what must be done next.
If Rel's been caught in a transference loop for this long, the psychological effects could have been catastrophic. This man in the wall, these delusions, symptoms of the void exposure all Tenno experienced.
Our temple, our home, his tomb. Come, meet our guiding light. This is why you're here, Tenno. It is time for Holy Rel to rest. But I cannot bring myself to do it, to let him go. He's kept us, all of us, safe for so long, and it's time for you to carry on. Release him, Tenno. Destroy the chains that bind the harrowing vessel. He's earned his rest. You may enter here, but only as your true sacred form. Holy Rel, you have sacrificed enough. Pass on your burden and rest. Tenno, destroy the chains. Only your sacred power will damage them. No. Something's wrong. That's not Rel. That's...
Let's have a little quiet. It's my turn to ask the questions.
Well, love, I told you. You can't pet her that hard. Be gentle or she'll bite. Are you okay, Rel?
I won't let you take me. From me.
What have you done to Rel?
Dang it!
How dare you laugh at him? You should be ashamed of yourselves. Don't look away. Look at him. He's not invisible.
Seriously.
Thank you.
Warp herself, Rel. I think you should wait with the other kids until they fix the ship. I love you, but you have to go. Go!
But the In kids don't care about the invisible outs. If you were alone in that drift, you'd need a friend. Even like me. Someone.
Oh, come on!
Shayna. I'm a Shayna.
I'm gonna die so many freaking times. Do it.
Sacred shadow and righteous blood. Blessed Rel, your aged vessel is dust and your chains are broken. Be free.
But the man in the wall, who will...
They will have to. All of them. They owe you this. We all do.
Yeah. I feel...
Go on, Rel. Which one?
This one, Mama. I feel... tired.
Good, Rel. You're learning. Well, why don't you have a little rest then?
Okay. Okay, Mama.
And into the dawn, still hanging on in a system on fire, thanks to the good
work. Yay.
From Nora to you.
Okay. Thank you very much for watching. Please leave a like and subscribe. Oh my god. That was toxic a bit. That's literally the longest I've actually been in my operator. Thank you for watching. Please leave a like and subscribe. And I hope to see you all in the next episode. Bye for now.